Curtis Axel versus The Miz. Let's go. I am going to be The Miz in this match. So, let's go.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE
and I'm playing on hard,
is all about.
Yeah.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. He wanted to rip his leg off on that move. I'm having a hard time figuring out what we're going to do next. What a clothesline! The Miz falling just like Stone Cold. Too slow.
Where's that?
The superstar with a kick out of nowhere.
That's late.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Right in the kisser. I think I saw him just clap. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here. Wow, that's got to be it.
Wow.
Celebrate. The superstar capitalizes. Incredible counter.
Oh.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Oh, man. The Miz just got clocked.
Remember, momentum in the WWE.
He's very smart.
He's pushing and turning in a sickening way. After all these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Sid's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Oh, he had a sickening.
Do yourself a favor. You go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Where's that?
What in the world did we just see? That was amazing.
Just get out. Get out.
Miz hasn't really watched it.
Ooh, rivalry match. Shut down Triple H versus Daniel Bryan.